I know, that's what I mean, but it felt like if I let go, you were gonna drop.
Yeah. Well,
that's what I meant. We'll find out.
Barry, I want to ask you a question also. About facing in the end of the back of us. Once we pull the game and start doing this again, time to end up for the kick and the split on two. And Kim's like on one and
no, that's another number.
And she said she can't move over because she doesn't feel good.
That's a good shot.
Also, if there's that spot after we run out of the
Barry,
did I have control?
Barry?
It's very often, I know, because when I do it,
excuse me, I'm back.
For some reason, I keep thinking that I should be the furthest most vocal out. But the very first time, after belly flaps, you're on the outside. Your song's on the outside.
On the belly slap, the first section, I'm supposed to be on five.
Okay, well, I'm supposed to be on
five. Yeah, Karen's out there, and then you move in on that time.
But then at wrap up, I'm for the
student. You're out on the side.
Well, I'm out on nine.
Still on, Doug.
Just doing a Cassie background.
Oh my God.
He's doing his Cassie dance.
I love that.
I know, but he loves that background.
What's your mess up? I know.
All right, let me try it through.
Doug, move back a little. Move back. Doug, move farther away so I get your whole body. Tondi, get up there. Do something.
I can't do anything.
Miss Thing, come on. Do a trumpet jump for us.
Don't you have a zoom lens there, Ramon?
I'm off.
Yeah, but then you have to refocus it.
Oh, wow, it's hard to see.
I just want to check something.